big round of applause for everybody working so hard for you back here. All our flight sound video guys. Good looking bunch of people today. Friends, my name is Eric Lambert. Now, when I come out here, I like to look around and find people who've never had the opportunity to come up here and show what they can do somewhere out in this crowd. I love this part. Everybody's going, please, Lord, not me. Friends, I can hear people's butts clenching their seats as I walk in. I tell you what I'm looking for. I'm looking for three guys, got to be over 18 with a great sense of humor. Hopefully somebody loves being a center of attention anyway. If you know a guy like that, put him out and make some noise as the lights come on. Give me that guy right there. I need two more. Give me that guy on the aisle with the glasses right there. I need one more guy. Give me that man over there right there with the multicolored shirt right there. Give them all three a big round of applause. Let's go. Come on, get moving. Let's go right this way. You right there, you over there, right there, and you over there on that chair right there. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know these people. Never met them before in my whole life. All I know is if the whole world had their sense of humor, it'd be a better place. Because these are three brave men. Men who came up here knowing they'd be on videotape, where they'd be seen every Christmas, New Year's, and Thanksgiving for the rest of their lives. All three of you wave at the video camera and say, howdy, howdy, ho!
Howdy, howdy, ho!
There you go. Let's meet them real quick and figure out who they are. What is your name, sir?
Jerry Taylor.
Jerry, boy, that hair doesn't move a bit when you hit it, does it, Jerry? Look at that. Man, that's styled and slick, though. That's TV evangelist hair. That's good hair right there. I'm telling you, Jerry. Looking good there, Jerry. Where are you from, buddy?
North Carolina.
North Carolina. Anybody else? Good to have you. What do you do for a living there, brother?
I'm a preacher.
Is he really? Sorry about that TV evangelist hair thing there. I didn't mean
it. I scared him off.
No kidding. You preacher. Just my luck, you know that. I'm gonna be pulling up to Pearly Gates one day. He'll be right there going, that's him right there. Look at him, there he is right there. Mr. Funny Man, right there. Well, how about that? Let me straighten that hair back up for you a little bit. There. Sorry about that. You, we'll get back to you there in a little while. Who are you, the Pope? Without the hat. What's your name?
My name's Ron.
Ron, good to have you here, Ron. Where are you from?
Kansas City.
Kansas City. Anybody else? Just the people that came here with us. What do you do for a living there, Ron?
I'm a lawyer.
Where are you from?
Tennessee.
Tennessee, anybody else from right here in Tennessee? And what do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a physician.
You're a physician. A doctor, a lawyer, and a preacher. Make up your own jokes. Keep this, you know, we ought to do something, we ought to give some of this to the Lord. They said, well, I don't know, we throw it down, what should we do? I said, I tell you what, the preacher says, we'll draw a little circle on the ground, we're going to throw the money up in the air, whatever falls outside the circle, we give to the Lord, whatever we get in a little part of the circle, that's what we're going to keep. Well, then the doctor says, I tell you what, I got a better idea, we draw a big old circle, throw the money up in the air, whatever lands in a big circle is ours, whatever lands outside that big circle, the Lord can keep. Then the lawyer said, well, we'll just throw all the money up in the air and what God wants, he can keep. So, I know it's hopeful. You guys just came up with your own routine right there. Well, you can't ask for better than that, can you? Bring up their own act with them. How about that? Folks, I got to tell you, that's the funniest thing ever happened to me right there. Right? Folks, these people won't ever, they don't know each other, they've never met before, they probably never meet again unless the doctor operates on the preacher, does it wrong, and he sues them. Other than that, they never meet, but all three of you sit up straight in your chairs, put your feet flat on the floor, put your feet together, put your knees together, or do the best you possibly can there anyway, buddy. Clasp your hands together in front of you. Pull them up to your chest like an opera singer. Look out at the crowd. Smile your prettiest smile. Smile pretty. You too.
You're doing just fine there, preacher.
Well, you're gonna have a whole bunch to put in the church bulletin this week, ain't you now? Tap you on the head one time, open and close your mouth one time. Each time I tap you on the head, open and close your mouth one time, look straight ahead. And the hair is still perfect, ladies and gentlemen. Open and close, open and close, open and close, open and close. And open it, close, open it, close, open it, close, open it, close. High on the mountain, tell me, what do you think? Bear track, coming after me. Shall we gather at the river, at the river? Confuse this part when I tap you on the back, not the head, but the back. Nod your head yes over and over and over again. Very good. Very good. How can you remember a whole sermon if you can't follow the rest? Open when I tap you on the head. Tap you on the back. Open. No. Open up. Not a ride. Not.
Gentlemen, Eric Lambert, right?